Hello. Today we're going to talk about migratory movements of the world.
What is migration? Population movement that consists of leaving the place, the residence, to settle in another country or region, usually for economic or social reasons.
With this group of people, we see anti-migrant image a way to business and survive way of life or lifestyle. It's pretty is the new actually.
Human migration refers to the process of migration of human beings, forced or voluntary, consisting of the permanent or semi-permanent change to the city, region, of country of the residence.
The character is dressed up with a little blanket and backpack, and then they start asking for support. They go to a very transient point. It can be adventure or a street with lot of traffic, and they take in a certain time, then they decide to start asking for money.
Ultra migration is usually is individual, actor limited to small groups in usually part to of mass population. Move the moments collect migratory occurrence.
Consequence of migration, psychological and mental effects, arguing of the population into place of origin, economic growth of the place of the reception, enrichment of culture, turned into place of origin.
Bueno, señor presidente de México, mira todo lo que están haciendo. Si no nos abres el portón, ahorita se va a armar un gran relajo. Vienen pérdidas de niños, ya perdimos varios niños, varias mujeres. Y la verdad, no nos quieren abrir. Nosotros vamos paso a Estados Unidos, vamos en zona de paz. Pero si ustedes quieren que abramos así, así lo van a querer.
Oye, ¿pero es necesaria esta agresión?
Sí, ¿por qué? Porque ya perdimos a muchos y venimos con cólera. Nos abrieron las puertas y los policías de aquí de Guatemala se negaron. Ahora, si no abren este de aquí, se va a armar un gran catastrófico. Por favor, les pido que abran, por favor. Muchas gracias.
Continúa la exigencia de estas personas para abrir.
The country that most suffers the migratory blow is the United States, since most of them go to that country after a dream to improve their lives.
Al contrario, apoyarlos.
Mucha corrupción es aquí en Honduras, deseamos trabajar, no hay. Deseamos tierra para sembrar guineos, plátanos, frijoles, no hay, hermano. Le estamos a mirar a otro país, hermano.
El motivo de participar en esa caminata es llevar un sueño americano, ¿verdad? Para superarlo, ¿verdad? Una vez más para nuestros hijos, ¿verdad? La familia.
To conclude, the migration is to leave your country of origin and go to another in search of a better quality of life. I hope you like them and that you can use them for information, and thank you very much for watching this video.
I'm going to talk about the solution of the immigration. In countries with a greater transit of immigrants, border control must be strict since they are chosen as launching countries and then pass to the others with a better economic prospects. If we increase the quality of life in these countries, the natives will prefer to stay there. in their homelands and homes before experiences of drama of migration, as many other people did before. Latin American countries with a serious development problems will never be able to get out of the quagmire in which they find themselves, while we continue to use them as resource mines and cheap labor.